This is Duke University.
We're so very proud and happy for you.
Here, here.
2015 Nobel Prize winner in chemistry Paul Modrich is Duke's second faculty member to win the award. Among the biochemistry department faculty celebrating Modrich's achievement is Robert Lefkowitz, Duke's first Nobel Prize winner in chemistry in 2012. The two men spoke by phone since Modrich was on vacation when the Nobel winners were announced.
That I'm going to have to speak with him and get his advice.
Yes, exactly.
There's one piece of advice. Learn how to say no.
For the first year or so, you get about three invitations a day. And that's daunting. I mean, if you did a tiny fraction of those, you'd never be here. So that's why I say learn to say no.
You have totally disrupted my day.
Lefkowitz learned from his wife that one of his colleagues had won.
And as soon as I woke up, she says, do you want to hear who won the prize in chemistry? I said, of course. She said, well, you started them on a roll. So my mind started racing. You know, who could it be? You never know. She said, it's Paul. I said, oh my God, I was so excited.
Lefkowitz believes the university will benefit from gaining another Nobel laureate.
In the course of 3 years, we've gone from zero to two. Well, it's not a lot, but it's a start. It's an important benchmark for a university to be able to say, you know, we have Nobel laureates on our faculty. I think it adds luster to the reputation, and it helps attract other faculty and top students.
Reporting for Duke University, I'm Julie Schoonmaker.
Produced by Duke University.